and that was sort of in, and that was when Floyd Mayweather fought the big show. Used to be in, he used to have that big beard. It's like he went in with his old character. So, I mean, it was just, it's more awkward than anything. I just think it's like, I swear, like, my hand, as well, I swear I've done something, like, when I kept looking at my hand, yeah. Well, I say, I didn't keep looking at that, I kept with the gloves on.
So. There's the guy everyone's talking about.
Oh, I see.
That's it. Yes? No?
No? Yeah. It didn't sound like that to me.
So it was off his hand.
Yeah, remember, because your hands were purple then.
Yeah, but so, like that's still quite purple, isn't it? Yeah. Like there, it's like... sort of kind of put on, I probably should rest it really. But I thought it's kind of keep, like, it keeps getting hit in the wrong place, it keeps coming up. But by about Thursday, I thought it's okay now. I was starting to deliberately taking stuff into it to like doing some testing. And then as I took that catch off, I caught it, but it just hit in the wrong place. And it just sort of came up again.
Yeah.
And I thought, I'll keep looking at
myself.
Oh no. So, yeah. Quite glad
the
game's right.
Yeah.
It's Owen slamming
cricket balls into it. Is he the
front runner? No, because I don't want to ask him to slow down. But he's probably one of the call it corporate, isn't it? Without going down that one. It's in. Corporate is my poor technique. No. I really don't take it as. Bath was bad as well. When he bowls, because he bad bowls quite a heavy ball.
Yeah.
Whereas Elliot and Lewis are quite easy. And so Paul's not. He's just quite over the face of the ball. Where they look to swing it.
Yeah.
Whereas obviously.
Owen is just coming.
Yeah, Owen is
how fast
can he? Yeah. It's actually, it's a whole big, it should go through the gate.
Yeah, he is, yeah.
Wow.
That's
wild flowers and
yeah, there's like,
I wish we did have
like
a speed gun. I know, yeah. Yeah, we can barely get all of any decent nets
yeah.
on Jake before
yeah,
let's,
yeah.
Let's run, let's, yeah. let's walk before we can run.
Yeah.
It's really quite a lot of puppies like growing in like,
said, like
random places, aren't
yeah,
there? Like curbside and stuff.
See how close.
What does your wallet, yeah.
do
you know?
He always says he's 7 foot, and when he tries, when he tries he's like 7 foot, so. I don't know, because when we played Western Run, they brought down 6 foot at first. Yeah?
Yeah.
See, I'm not too sure about that. Maybe because of Joel's height, maybe, but I don't know.
Oh, wow.
But
Joel could be so much better.
That's yeah.
Great, but he might be such a crap diet. I mean, he doesn't eat any fruit.
Yeah.
He seems like an apple, he'd be incredible.
I guess you got to be worried for the
door. It's like he wears quite low. He wears a t-shirt really large. If he takes it off, he got quite the pot earlier. Might as well buy it again, though, although Gary's out.
Mikey's in it again.
Mikey's bowling well today, Paul.
A bit late.
Didn't listen to me that time.
No, he's not zoned out now.
He's zoned out.
That was yours.
Yeah, well, I think we've got enough home games, but just maybe sort of even them out throughout the year rather than just every,
like,
the whole of July.
It seems like
Causally.
Yeah,
that's not that's
I don't know whether it's psychological or
yeah.
if it works.
Well, we've played them twice.
That's always my fail safe.
Get them down here.
Potentially, yeah. That's, yeah.
Yeah,
that's not a bad shout.
Because, yeah, we've gone twice down there, so does
yeah.
it make sense for them to come here?
Maybe, yeah, maybe.
Bedford Barrel.
I think they probably would as well.
Yeah.
Whereas, I mean, Causey is worth the trek.
Yeah,
just
promise.
To see Joel's face
yep.
when he's served.
Let me talk to him
about
it. I might be able to help me.
Yeah.
Yeah, of course I'll be.
We've
got
a weird.
Got there,
I mean, I get a lot of my humour from Joel's
fortune,
really. I've probably got a problem with that.
Yeah, of course I will. She said, you know,
I know what you mean, the way he does lose his shit, he does lose his shit, and it goes pretty quickly.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, I'll do it. Doing pizza.
Yeah, you
can do it.
Thank you.
I'll be washing up.
60 of 40. Is Lewis finished? Yeah.
Saturday.
How many did
you
go for?
Three.
First two.
Should
three
have beaten them.
Yeah.
But like goating.
Sorry.
60
right.
14.
Which did you play in the game?
All right, carry on.
Like the ball. Like Burby and stuff.
It is going.
Yeah. And I looked at the scorecard thinking, oh, did they have sort of dropped in the boots? It's like literally the same band order they played up.
Yeah.
They said that they were... like they tried to bowl them out, like they scored a load of, and they did score plus 300,
yeah.
which is always going to be a bit appalling for anyone. But I mean, they could have done that to us, I suppose. But they took 5 wickets, like, to his credit.
Yeah.
And got the main guy who scored 100 out. So,
yeah.
Like, they're entitled to don't try. They're entitled to play well, aren't they? I think.
Yeah, of course they are.
That's a problem with cricket in general. I think a lot of people want to kind of turn up
play.
Play people below their standard, if that makes sense.
Yeah, me and Ben had this conversation about certain players on our team, but like, as Gwen said, play against children, women, dogs.
Yeah.
And, you know, drop them over for 50 and go and meet some of the best cricketers to play the game.
Oh my god, well done, you got 5 wickets. Yeah,
cool,
we were a good team.
You bowled.
I don't know. I don't want to know.
You bowled 4 overs. Oh. I know you didn't want to know.
No, right. 4 overs. actually in it.
Yeah. Oh, is it that guy got pulled, isn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
otherwise, I don't think.
Stand it.
Yeah. Yeah, auto girl.
It's good standard.
Stand up, don't
It's Mulcock.
God. God.
Yeah, that's 11 with all the time. side.
His leg's gone.
One was a single, yeah.
George moves so fast.
Yeah.
didn't, yeah.
Thank you. So it was 38?
Yes. 98 or 23. So this looks like it's Mikey back on. Mikey Mickey. So this is Nebus back on.
Nebus. And Nebus?
Yeah.
He's obviously hit the field.
They're not going to pay off for it. So, that even perhaps looking at half the points of that margin is very fine.
For the sake of enjoyment.
Another wide.
That's a lovely signal.
For the sake of enjoyment.
Well, he would.
Yeah, I didn't.
It's like he doesn't want to
Yeah.
Strike again.
And your own brother as well.
Yeah, fully aware. I've just said, yeah, fully aware.
Somebody needs to teach George where to stand because he just stands in very random spots.
Yes, he could work on standing up to his brother. That would be one thing that I would.
Ah!
No matter where it is.
I'd tell you, John's.